Hey everybody, just coming in real quick with my healthy weight loss journey update. I'm down 12.2 pounds. Very excited about that. Just a little bit of what I've been doing. Making sure that I have breakfast within an hour of waking up. So I have a package of instant oatmeal and maybe a banana or apple. Excuse me, I just finished a snack. A banana or apple. And then I'll have a piece of fruit, a fruit cup, something at work once I get to work. Lunch, I will have a salad with either tuna fish or a piece of salmon, some type of protein to fill me up, garbanzo beans, cucumbers, and carrots. They're usually in my salad. And I get a mixed grain salad, which has spinach in it, so it's very healthy, has a lot of fiber. Also, I add fiber to my oatmeal in the morning. And I also have a glass of water about this big, ice cold water with one scoop of fiber in it. Just to get things going, you gotta keep yourself clean. It's helpful for your weight loss. It's not a magic trick or something. You still have to eat better and you still have to exercise. For dinner, I will have a protein and a vegetable. So I eat very little carbs, very little sweets. I will have a ginger snap or something like that, three or four of those, probably 2-3 days a week if I want something sweet, but no cake. That many cookies, snack cakes, all that stuff. I don't eat any of that anymore. No ice cream, none of that, which I was doing after lunch and after dinner. So two times a day I was having a decadent dessert, which was ridiculous. So I'm no longer doing that. As far as my exercise program, I'm exercising 5 to 6 days a week. The minimum I've done is 45 minutes. It's recommended to get 150 minutes a week of exercise. I'm doing at least the high 200, 260, 270, to 300. So I'm getting twice as much exercise than is recommended. I feel good. I started weight training and strength training along with my cardio, which I normally do the elliptical machine. I set it at about the level of resistance about 12, which is pretty tough. And I'm just enjoying working out. I really enjoy how I feel. It has helped tremendously with my fibromyalgia pain. I still have days where I'm really tired. Yesterday I did not work out, but I worked out today, so I still got my 6 days in. I pretty much rested a lot yesterday because that's what my body needed, and that's what I did. So the symptoms of my fibromyalgia, not my elder, I went into Medea mode. I would say are about 30-40% better. I have a lot of energy. I just feel good. So again, 12.2 pounds down since November 21st. It's December 27th, so we'll say I've lost 12.2 pounds in a month. And if I keep at this, I'm gonna be doing really, really well. Like I said, make sure you eat fruits, vegetables, protein. And you know, every once in a while you can have some rice or whatever, whole wheat pasta or whatever. I don't miss it. I'm filling up on my and get ready to eat this apple. So I'll probably have two of these today. And eggs. That's another thing I put in my salad. I'm sorry, my salad is real bulked up. I put two boiled eggs in my salad as well. Again, to make sure that I'm good and full, and I don't feel like I'm missing anything, and I gotta go run, get something else to eat. And I use Italian dressing. know, ranch, like blue cheese. I actually have blue cheese. Sometimes I'll put a teaspoon in and then the rest Italian dressing just to give me that creaminess. Sometimes you like that. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Recommended that you not get on scale obsessively. I've had my obsessive moments. I also just know that my clothes fit better and I feel smaller. And I have done measurements, I'm losing inches. So I'm really, really pleased with the progress that I'm making. And I'm gonna keep it up. Once I get to the 15 or 20 pounds mark, I will come back in and do another update. And I'm deconditioning my hair. I don't know if I said that already, so sitting here looking crazy. Anyway, so you guys get moving, eat better, you feel better. The doctor's been telling me, and you feel like I'm in pain all the time, I'm tired all the time, this will help you. All right, so please get moving and please eat better food. You know what to cut out. You know, like me, if you're eating cookies and cake and chips and da 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 every day of the week, you don't need to be eating it. You don't have to go as drastic as I have, with just kind of going cold turkey, with cutting a lot of things out. Start small, but start. Okay? All right, guys. Talk to you hopefully in the next month or so. Bye.
I guess for now, you've got the last laugh.
I'm sorry if I seem uninterested. No, I'm not listening. No, I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here. But since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself.